Okay, newbie, I'll keep this simple. Don't want to overwhelm that little brain of yours. You'll need a few things to rebuild the antenna at the garage. First on the list is plasma. The woods are littered with plasma generators. Look for a research trailer or a spark tower. But that's those antenna things zapping you when you get too close. Both are always accompanied by plasma generators. The Arc device is picking up on some plasma generators nearby.
Your headset has a built-in scanner. Use it on the plasma generator and it'll figure out the tools you need. Ah, looks like it's ripe for the picking. Can't get at it with your hands, though. An impact hammer will do the trick.
So fast, don't they? And I'll be back at the helm. Been a long time, old gal. Didn't think we'd talk again after that whole Sasquatch incident.
Yes, I was hoping to go another decade without hearing your voice again. What did you finally talk Francis to death?
Hello to you too, Oppie. And no, I'm still here.
Driver, I bet you're dying to hear all about the remnants by now.
Can you not? I'm a little busy trying to keep them alive.
I'll keep to the basics, I promise. They deserve to know what they're getting into.
Fine. I'm giving you 60 seconds.
That is not nearly enough time to get...
55 seconds and counting.
Okay. The remnants, in short, they're old objects that do all sorts of weird things. They bind themselves to people, and you're the latest victim. You and the car are inseparable now, so get acquainted. Once the remnant is bound to someone, they become gradually more obsessed with it. It takes over the victim's mind, until they go crazy and run off into the zone with it. No one has ever been able to resist its siren call. That fixation is probably worming its way into your brain as we speak. This is the first time we've ever got our hands on one. But we know all about the past remnants, and oh gosh, this one time it materialized as an old copper kettle, and the tea that came out of that thing, it was...
transmitting the transmissions going to your receiver. Anything critical to your immediate needs will broadcast directly and immediately to your radio and headset. Anything not mission critical will be on a low priority frequency. Those transmissions will be recorded and indexed for you to listen to at your leisure.
And by low priority, I mean just about everything that comes out of Tobias's mouth.
Find those materials by any means necessary. No one's coming back ever again, so go on and take what you need. Transports, homes, outposts, facilities, they've all been abandoned since the zone was decommissioned in 87. Most of those structures won't even be there the next time the instability scrambles the area. So loot to your heart's content. Just loot away. like you're near one of the old Gorilla radio stations. That ought to be prime pickings for antenna parts. I've loaded its approximate
location to your map. Look for an antenna tower up on a hill somewhere.
My, where are our manners? Driver, we never introduced ourselves. Not really. Tobias Barlow, former Artem maintenance manager. Oh, and here with me is Dr. Francis Cook.
I was a R&D scientist researching LEM technology right here in the zone.
We live right in the mid-zone. Just a hop, skip, and a jump over another big old wall from where you're at.
Oh, and that old bat over there? That's Dr. Ophelia Turner, former director of research and development herself. The mother of LIM technology, the maven of electromagnetism.
That's enough.
Resident party pooper.
To get moving. The instability's ticking up by the second. But you can't get back the way you came. The instability makes all routes one way. And that's where my arc device comes into play. It'll get you back to the garage, but it needs to be charged first. And to do that, you'll need anchors. Take a look at the ARC device display. It maps all anchors in the nearby area. Find an anchor and feed it to the ARC device to charge it. But don't you worry your pretty little head about how it works. You'll be out of here soon, so there's no reason to learn more about limb technology than you need to know.
Hey, Hoppy, like, look, I keep thinking, the way you're helping our friend here right now seems positively helpful. Seems like me. You're looking to turn a new leaf or something?
The only thing I want to look at is a 12-year-old whiskey. And the back of his breeches head when I send them packing.
But isn't it worth taking a detour to run just a tiny little test?
Can't think of a worse way to spend my time.
Please. I've seen you manipulate waveforms with your right hand and knock back a double with your left. Or am I to understand you've lost your touch?
What I'm understanding is that you won't shut the hell up until I test this remnant.
Yep.
Fine. Stop crowding my frequency.
What? Wait, really? Hoppy, darling, you never give in this easily. What's going on?
Francis?
Yes?
How have you not thrown him to the bunnies by now?
80 years old and only getting sharper by the day. You're a legend, a role model.
I'm giving you 10 seconds to get out of my...
Okay, we're signing off.
Hey, driver, good luck out there. And watch out for the bunnies. They are a doozy.
Having trouble with those anchors? Their locations are mapped on the ARC device.
be scared. They haven't exploded in anyone's face recently.
Thank you.
The arc device is charged and ready. You'll use it to open a gateway back to the garage, but it will immediately collapse the stability around you. So only activate when you're absolutely ready to leave. You do not want to get caught in the storm.
You see that glowing pillar into the sky? Drive into it. Yes, it looks like hot death, but it's so much better than getting scrambled by the instability. Zone didn't get you, that gateway would. Did I not mention that you're the first human I've sent through that thing? I mean, they've been rodents, but it's not like it's completely untested. But anyway, it worked. So, you should have made it back with everything you collected out there. That's the beauty of the gateway. It's the only way to get back with all your marbles intact. Now, take those parts you found into the back room. I'll let you use my fabrication station. For now. That station will concoct ways for you to rig up anything from roof racks to flare guns. Assembling an antenna with those parts you brought back should be easy as pie, but it requires anchor juice to work its magic, so bring back as many as you can. And just because I haven't used that garage in decades doesn't mean you can trash the place. Mess up my equipment, and I'll throw you to the anomaly so quick you'll get whiplash. We clear? Signals coming through loud and clear. Give it a moment to initialize. make sure to empty your trunk before heading back out. You'll need the space. Garage.